view are such snobs. They were just lucky to buy those villas cheap decades ago.
Next stop, Arlington and Amador.
Did you hear they caught a guy in Florida racing in a rally with a bear as a co-driver?
Appreciate your punctuality. It's not that easy to get breakfast bacon perfectly crispy. It took me years to learn how to do.
Alfonso. Yeah, it's my hair. It's constantly growing. I need a shave. When can I come?
Baron Blade. They make video games, right?
People always trying to get onto the bus, like, right away. Why can't they let us off first? People talk about the strangest things on the bus.
Hey! Are you aiming for those?
Sierra Street.
Right on time. The weather is just lovely.
Wait a second.
What?
There.
Oh, here you go.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly. Here.
I hope to work at Baron Blade someday.
Next stop, Nimitz and Seadrift. Stop. Regatta and jetty.
Tonight, I'm going to buy a wonderful villa.
Perfect parking!
Oh no! I fell asleep!
Had a style check with Brendan from all directions. It actually had some useful tips.
Can soccer moms make dad jokes?
I really can't follow what's going on in Winter of Passion anymore. I shouldn't have stopped watching.
Don't forget, every single conversation is secretly a conversensation just waiting to happen.
Stop the street.
Perfect parking. Sometimes I block the bus door just so the handsome driver talks to me.
I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be faster by bike.
To remember to buy some cat food.
Last time they caught me with the wrong ticket on the bus. This time I've definitely got the right one.
Silver Park East.
The students call the Unicat Schrodinger.
Thanks for being so punctual.
It's been a while since I went hiking, but now with the public transport system, who knows?
Martin could machine his jump.
How often do you want to see it?